mRNA COVID-19 vaccines and serious health effects. Large study investigates. mRNA COVID-19 vaccines are leading the fight against this pandemic. However, many people are concerned about their side effects. So, health experts are constantly monitoring these vaccines in the real world. Recently, a study showed comprehensive findings of vaccine safety data link. What did researchers encounter? Keep watching to find out. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Since mRNA vaccines are new, experts have to monitor for effectiveness and safety. Even if these get full approval, monitoring will stay for years to come. Surveillance is one way to do this, and it started when vaccines rolled out. Did experts learn more besides what's been reported? In the journal JAMA, a published study showed extensive findings of mRNA vaccines, specifically about side effects. The team analyzed the data of 6.2 million patients from the middle of December 2020 to June 26, 2021. They get details. They compared specific health events in all mRNA-vaccinated people during the first 3 weeks after vaccination to health events in similarly vaccinated people 3 to 6 weeks after inoculation. To boost the analysis, unvaccinated controls were added as a comparison group too. But there could be hundreds of possible side effects, so how did the team know which ones to look for? They based the filter on criteria. Concern as an effect of COVID-19, included in previous vaccine studies, noted in COVID-19 vaccine clinical trials, and added in public health official reports. With these, 23 potential health effects were scrutinized, which included neurological disorders like seizures and encephalitis, cardiovascular problems like heart attack and stroke, and others like anaphylaxis and Bell's palsy. To pinpoint which is which, researchers use statistical analysis to create a signal. When a threshold is met, it would flag one effect. So, did any of the 23 potentials trigger this signal? Researchers said none of those reached the signal. Yet they noted this. Among patients 12 to 39 years, a risk of 6.3 extra myocarditis cases per million doses in the first week after vaccination was calculated. These results from our safety surveillance are reassuring, said lead author Dr. Nicola Klein per SciTech Daily. The surveillance is still ongoing and will continue for 2 years at least. What do you think of the monitoring scheme? What side effects are you most concerned about? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.